angle SRT, which is right there, is 32. RT is 104. Find RS. That's the hypotenuse. That's the opposite. That's the adjacent. I need to use the adjacent and the hypotenuse, which means it's a cosine problem. The angle is 32. The hypotenuse is 104. I don't know the adjacent. Cosine of 32 is 0.848. The good scenario, where the number multiplies by the decimal, 88.197. It says nearest integer, that means no decimal places. So round to 8 using the 1. So it's going to be 88.